Hey y'all, this is Ralph Santolla from Deicide. I'm at the Dean Guitar Factory with Dimebag's original Cowboys from Hell guitar, Metal History. And I bet you can't play this. Okay, that was a B minor pentatonic thing. I'll do it slowly and zoom in. Like I said, that's just a basic B minor pentatonic thing. I do it a lot of times on the rhythm pickup because it gives it that smooth sound and it makes the notes slur together more and actually sometimes makes it sound when you do the slides as if you're playing more notes than you actually are. And I'm just sort of cramming all the notes together, sort of like a sheet of sound instead of one specific rhythm over and over. All right, let's check out this Dimebag guitar and see what it sounds like. I'll let you see it real quick. It's all beat to hell. There's no wood paint on the back of the neck. Headstock's been broken about 8 billion times.